can hardly... Oh, it's you! Valka said we would meet, but I can hardly believe the great Eivor is fated to save my little Isle of Sky.
Who are you?
Ahead of yourself, as always, Edith. Eivor, Edith is an old friend and a seer. She contacted me for advice. Her people are plagued by nightmares to the point of madness.
I wasn't aware people settled on the Isle of Sky.
There are small settlements, but it is a place of passage for many, making it perfect for dreams to reach. Until now, I've mostly been deciphering if my cousin's feasting on feathers in her dreams means she should marry a farmer or a baker.
You've lost me again.
Edith needs your help. And it's not just her people being affected. As someone deeply in tune with the spirit realm, I have also begun to lose sleep. I fear it may spread to our settlement soon.
I will investigate. But it is not as if I have experience, Chase.
There is more. You're not going to like this, Eivor. But I believe somehow, Randy is involved. Perhaps even responsible.
Volka, you know I trust your wisdom, but Randri is my friend. How could she threaten a settlement like this?
Ever since the nightmare started here, I began asking the spirits for clarity. And a vision came to me. Though it was cloudy, I know what I saw. You will find Randri amidst a scene of death on the Isle of Sky. The two of you will fight before you are forced to part ways forever.
That just can't be true.
Believing is your choice. The only way to find the truth and stop the nightmares from spread. I must tend to my duties, but Edith can take you when you are ready.
So? Are you ready? My people can't go without sleep any longer.
I need some time before we head out. I'll come back when I'm ready.
Please, don't wait too long. My people need you. I can hardly... The one fated to save my people.
Whatever, or whomever it may be.
Isle of Sky. Beautiful, isn't it?
Any idea where I should go first?
Investigate Kilter Aglan first. It's where complaints of nightmares began. My hut is there too, if you need to find me.
You! What can you tell me about the nightmares everyone is having?
Tell you? Tell you? I don't need to tell you about them. They will come for you soon enough. These nightmares spread like a plague. Worse than a plague. Sickening your mind!
Vivid, but not useful. I need your eyes, my friend. Is everything all right? You seem...
Find the warrior woman with the braid. She is our undoing, stealing our dreams.
A warrior with a braid? That can't be Randvi. Where is she?
At a church northwest of town. That's all I saw in my dreams. Find her, and please, let me speak.
Edith, there you are.
Something you need?
I was considering going back to England.
Really? The nightmares are still plaguing my people.
You're right. I will stay and end these nightmares. The art. Or as Volker put it, a scene of death. Right. Randvi!
Oh. Cassandra. And you are?
Your opponent.
So is this Randvi good with an axe?
She is. Much better than you.
I prefer a spear. You favor other weapons too. Where did you get that blade?
You talk too much!
Ah!
There are some things to talk about.
Fine. If we must.
So, opponent, do you have a name?
Eivor. I take it you're one of the hidden ones.
Not exactly. But I admire their work.
If you're not going to talk straight, let's go back to fighting.
I'm not a hidden one, but I have friends that are. And often my goals align with theirs. I assume the same is true for you.
Yes. I've made friends with the hidden ones, and I agree with their goals.
And perhaps we might have more in common than we thought.
You haven't told me why you're here, after coming all the way from... where?
I've traveled so much, it's been a long time since I've been from somewhere. But the Greek world was my home, long ago. I came here looking for an ancient artifact that's causing this island a great deal of trouble.
You mean the nightmares? Asiya told me that the person I'd find amidst death on this island was causing them.
The same one that mistook me for someone named Randvi? Maybe your seer is having an off day.
You're telling me you're not responsible for all these bodies?
I watched these people tear each other apart out of madness and lack of sleep. It's the artifact I'm looking for causing all this. Normally, I'd be quick to track it down, but this fog is making things... difficult. Almost impossible.
If you're so easily blocked by a curse, how do you expect...
A curse? You know the secrets of this land well, then.
Do you hear something?
No, no. Listen. Something tells me we should work
together. What exactly is telling you that?
The obvious. You want to stop the nightmares, and I want the artifact causing them. Help me get rid of this fog so we can find it.
After such a strange encounter, I'm really meant to believe you are not causing the nightmares.
I swear to you, I am here to stop them.
We can work together, for now.
Give me a hand!
Of course. Here. You're quite strong.
You should know. I had you cornered in that fight just moments ago.
Take a stronger ego to match. Not surprising. What an interesting church. In all my travels, I've never seen one quite like this.
Are you here to see the sights, or get rid of this fog?
I have to take in what I can. It's not as if I plan to stay long.
Thank you.
Mars is fading. It'll be much easier to find the artifact now. Glad I let you tag along to help.
I did most of the work. You're getting on my nerves, you know.
These close quarters probably aren't helping. Let's find a way out. We're crazed from lack of sleep. Just like the men I saw tearing one another apart earlier.
Better take them out before they take us down.
From Godland, we will fail!
It really seemed like someone was talking directly to you in the fight.
The artifact I'm seeking does cause strange things to occur. But I should track it more easily now that the fog is gone.
As if a foreigner could search these hills.
Ready to commit to being my guide?
I didn't say that. If I'm going to help, I need more information. Like, what exactly is this artifact you're seeking?
The less you know about it, the better.
The better for you, you mean? You want me to trust you?
The artifact is an object of great power, left here by old gods. Left on this island, it could wreak havoc on...
Why aren't we under whatever spell or curse this artifact seems to have placed over everyone else?
It is difficult to explain, but artifacts like this can affect people differently. Many are corrupted by them. Perhaps we are of a similar strength. But even if we're not having nightmares, we should still be wary of its power.
If this artifact is ancient and was left here who knows how long ago, why is it suddenly causing problems now?
Loki got bored? So serious. Truthfully, I'm not sure. These artifacts can be activated. Maybe someone tampered with it. After all, many are drawn to its powers. It tempts them.
How exactly are you planning to track it down?
Leave that to me. Finding these artifacts has been my calling for some time now. I've developed a knack for tracking them down. With the aura gone, it should be even easier to find.
Let's not waste time. What's our next move?
Now that this fog is gone, I should be able to better track the artifact's location. Before that, though, I'm going to take another look around the church. See what I can learn of these foreign lands. Meet me in Topta?
It'll take this island. Fine. We'll meet again soon.
know.
I'm not buying the master of those.
My dream, an eagle flew over the island before a plague killed us all.
I told you the island too, but
hello there. I hope to see you again. Until next we meet.
I will see you later, friend.
Took you long enough. I was beginning to think all this talk of gods and nightmares might have scared you off.
I said I would come. So great artifact hunter. Did you track it down as easily as you said you would?
Not quite. But after studying this island, I found our next step. I'll lead you to it, if you're ready.
On to this next step. This shared expedition is starting to feel tedious.
Spoken as if finding an ancient artifact long hidden away was supposed to be simple.
I take it you've been hunting these artifacts for a long time now.
Yes, quite some time.
What led you to this?
Strangely enough, a vacation gone horribly wrong. Now it has become a destiny of sorts.
What exactly are we going to do with this artifact once we find it?
I will take it far away from this island for safekeeping. To a place where no one can maliciously wield its power.
Power? So it's a weapon of some kind.
In the wrong hands, it is. The kind of weapon that should never be used.
A weapon that shouldn't be used. That sounds like a sentiment spoken by someone too weak to wield its power.
It might sound strange to you, but trust me. Its power is not to be taken lightly. The survival of your world depends on that. This is it. Somehow, the stone formation will bring us closer to the artifact.
Well, of course it is.
I think it's a riddle, since you're clearly...
Solving it then.
That's it?
It looks...
Could it? No, it couldn't be... a map?
I didn't feel the need to state the obvious.
So, what are the markings?
There are several triangles. One X, not too far from here.
What are we waiting for? X marks the spot. Do you just spend your days attacking strange women in graveyards, or do you have other duties?
I take care of my people. We have a settlement, Ravensville.
That must be nice. I've traveled alone for what feels like a lifetime now.
You speak as if... How old are you exactly?
Older than you think. But everyone tells me I have a young face. That's a very pretty bird flying above you.
Her name is Sunan.
I had a bird once. A long time ago. An eagle named Icaros.
I prefer ravens. Eagles are too...
godly?
Gaudy.
Thinking of throwing another axe at my head, are you?
No. I'm just not compelled to feel silence like you are.
Good. That fight took a lot out of me. Not sure I'm ready for a second.
You kept me on my toes as well.
Was that a compliment?
Nothing here.
Stand right here.
Why?
Can't you trust me? Or at least pretend to, so this goes faster?
Fine. How did you know?
Lots of practice. Another! They must be drawn to the temple.
They're very persistent.
I've seen this before. We'll need shards, keys, to place on this pedestal. That should open.
No. We need to talk. Those people that attacked us, were they speaking your language?
I already told you. The artifact has made them go mad.
Cassandra?
Eivor, when are you going to see that I'm here to help?
No, you're lying. I'm sure of it.
Have I been anything but helpful to you since I got here?
In the first ambush, those men seemed to know you. And now they're speaking your language? You can't take me for such a fool.
There's a chance that my arrival on the Isle of Skye might be what activated the artifact's powers. But it's not certain. And even if it's true, that's all the more reason for me to remove it.
No. That's all the more reason for you to leave, so I can remove it myself. You've done enough. I can't trust you, Cassandra.
You have no idea what you'd be dealing with. You need my help.
I know what I must do from here. And if those men are after you, it'll be even easier for me to continue by myself.
Eivor, please! The powers of this artifact are unlike anything you've seen!
Nothing is too powerful for me. Besides, I'm sure I'll make better use of this weapon than you.
Gah, fine! I've had enough of you anyway. You're impossible! You're too brash, Eivor! And it will undo you!
Still need to find all the shards before I can open the door. Better get going. Damned. Need to get on the other side.
Swiftness, he hears that.